India has just announced it will resume processing visa applications from Canada. The Indian High Commission in Ottawa says the country's officials will resume processing applications there, as well as at consulates in Vancouver and Toronto. This comes a month after India suspended visa service for Canadian citizens worldwide in the wake of accusations by Prime Minister Justin Trudeau that India played a role in the murder of a BC Sikh leader, Hardeep Singh Nijjar.